The mines of Law Witch had to have been what lured her father here. He had once been a promising mining engineer until the day he came home, shaken from the mines. One night thereafter, she saw her father trying to explain to his wife that it wasn't the bodies or the coffins that brought waves of night terrors crashing upon him. Her father had to be seeking answers to those long ago unanswered questions. She knew his destination was below. She had to follow him down, down, down. This rock was hewn not by human hands, but by nature, long ago. Not the nature of our Earth, but something deeper and stranger. Not quite of the time of the old ones, but nearly so. flesh, like evil itself, can't be truly destroyed. Repositioned. Sometimes it need not be moved into another dimension for us to obtain our goal. Fear of water is a lingering, slow-building fear. We succumb to it over time and fatigue, just like drowning. But fire is an instant terror.